Hello, my name is Dianne Linnen. I want to tell you a little bit about a company called Onpassive and one of the incredible products we have called Obless. Have you ever had friends or family that hit hard times? Driven by a homeless camp, seen a tragedy on the news and said to yourself, oh, I wish I could help. This happens to me a lot. I just want to help, but I don't have the means to make much of a difference. I send a little money sometimes. I buy some meals for some that are obviously hungry, give blankets and jackets for the homeless, but I always wish I could do more. Well, Onpassive is going to change many lives. It's going to give many, many people the means to make a difference. I will be one of them. Our CEO, Mr. Ash Mufareh, started Onpassive to make a difference. He wanted a large group of like-minded people to help him. This large group of people are the founders in Onpassive, and we are currently closing in on 1 million founders. The company is still in pre-launch. This has never been done before. Obviously, not all the founders are like-minded, but a great many of us are. I know many of them. You all know who you are. We plan to make a difference, lift humanity directly and through Obless, our crowdfunding platform. Did you know that most crowdfunding programs charge an administrative fee of about 17 to 33%? Obless will not charge a fee. All the funds will go to where it was intended. That is the heart and the integrity of Ash Mufareh and Onpassive. I live in British Columbia, Canada. We've had record-breaking fires all over our province. Even an entire town was burned to the ground just a couple of hours from where I live. I had to cut short my camping vacation due to fires. Many, many people need help. I'll be able to make a difference. Help is on the way. Thank you, Ash. Again, my name is Dianne Linnen, and I am your friend.